Welcome back to Zodiac Games. We're continuing on with The Last of Us. This is part two. And we have just met back up with, oh god, I don't remember her name. Tessa. Tessa, we just met back up with Tessa after taking a nice long nap on this potentially comfy couch, I guess. Oh, there's a paper here. I'll take that. All right, let's continue.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Right.
Climb up and check if the coast isn't there.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
All right, well,
this rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Oh shit. I'm actually outside.
Oh boy. Anything here? No.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Okay. Oh boy.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
No.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? is lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it.
Oh, shit.
Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. Follow me. Quickly. When I give you the signal, you run.
Signal. Run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Jesus Christ.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check your prisoners.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? If they're told otherwise, keep standing.
Stay down, don't let them see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Wait for it. God, I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Hold up. Shit.
here we go, here we go.
We can get through here.
Ooh. I'll be taking that, though. Thanks.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spider this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
It's too way up.
Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
I heard something.
Yeah, I heard something. I feel.
Oh my God. Oh, fuck me. Choke and die. Fuck you. Shit, where do I go now?
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Well, at least we're out of the rain.
Yeah, no shit.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledged. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to get your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Alright, so that was everything that we could potentially use.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Way up now. Jesus.
Gather up. Colin is back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go!
Come on!
Oh, boy.
Alright, they're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's... She said that... They have their own little quarantine zone. With doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
Paul reminds him of
if we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Huh?
The fuck?
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like at close. They're so damn tall. Well, what happened here?
Hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked.
For a little while. And it looks like nature kind of just took her hand, which she rightfully should.
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Not far enough.
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Oh, here we go.
Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Roger, Roger. Well, that doesn't sound good.
Tess?
Coming.
It's been ripped apart. Body. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Agreed. Okay, stairs it is. Oh, and look how much this building's groaning.
Infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats.
Like bats. If you get something, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Shit.
feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Jesus. Okay, we should probably get going.
Let's get the hell out of here. Oh boy.
I assume that's where we're supposed to go? In which case, definitely want to go this way first. Well, that's nice. God damn.
Give me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through. Kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. There you go. Okay. Let's go. Okay.
The fuck does that do?
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go, go.
Fuck me.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
You can now make your own health kit. Sweet!
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right.
Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Like a heart attack. Get going. Nice.
Runners.
I can check it out. Stay with the girl.
Great. Where are you going, bud? Shit. Ooh, shit. There we go.
All right, come on down.
prep, Noel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Hold on. I should probably... Oh, that's how I do it.
Go.
Yeah, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Nice.
Going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Jesus.
Through here.
Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Easy now. Oh boy.
It's good to have you around.
Shit.
We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
That's true. Hopefully not anytime soon, though.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol buildings in this direction. How do we get up over there? for this truck. Let's see what we can find.
There we go.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
True that.
Right, here we go. Climb on up.
Ooh, it's open. Oh, it's for the lights. I get it now.
Joel, over here.
Well, that took me a little while, didn't it?
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time. Sorry, I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. Let's go. You got something on your shoe.
So nonchalant about that.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
This looks like a good spot.
Well, that's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene?
That's
when
old.
You were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Is she actually, or is she dead? This looks like a way out. the fuck just happened?
Museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
Wow. All right, watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess,
run, run!
Shit! 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 Oh, fuck me. Not this way. Jesus.
Guys, get in here! The girl!
Shit.
Fuck me, fuck me. Fuck. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Oh.
That was too damn close.
I'll take that. Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
There we go.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Jesus Christ.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Okay. Oh, hello. I'll be taking all of that.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
It has to be? Well, that's not exactly a vote of confidence, don't you think?
There we go.
Home stretch, Tess.
Oh, Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
God damn, look at all of this.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where is this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried.
Jesus.
Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
Jesus Christ.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
That's not some, that's a severe amount.
They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go!
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
Jesus. What the fuck? I can't believe we did that!
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Holy shit, he can actually fucking run now.
We'll probably get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
She took out... Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. Tess. They're gonna be here soon.
What's wrong?
We should move.
Oh, nice.
What do we do? Joel?
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall. You, check down there.
The fuck?
Firefly! Peter J! I got him! The exit!
Keep your head down. Stay with me, come on.
Making sure I get everything. And we will continue this next time. Thank you so much for joining me. Please leave a like if you liked this video. Comment on what you liked or didn't like about this video. And subscribe if you want to see some more. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys stay safe. Bye-bye.